Can I get a cab ASAP?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Good work.
Hey, man, what's up?
La Puerta.
Right away, sir. Okay, buddy. There you go.
You're giving out bad vibes.
Taxi!
Where can I take you? I'll get you there fast, buddy. All right, brother. Here we are.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Why am I not selling this stuff?
Is this one of those hidden camera shows?
This is a joke with no punchline! I know I had problems, but this is seriously fucked up! Okay! I'm ready to calm down now!
Interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker's fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah! This motherfucker. Woo! Got any cabs available?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
I'll be here. Textile City.
Sure thing, man. That's the ride, my man.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend?
Huh?
At the smoke inn.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
No. Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Get most of all. sound like this.
I'm not eating this crap.
This Friday night sound like this.
Maisie, over here.
Mom, I want to get laid.
Hey, you, get over here.
We were free to raise our children to act.
Can you give me a ride past them, please? I'm hardly wearing any makeup.
Kids works wonders.
Come on, quick, get in.
Child behavioral psychologist and former U.S. Marine. With my easy system, I'll turn
your... Oh, shit, here they come. Go, lose them. Oh, this is a disaster. I'm so fucking fat. Oh my god, they cannot get a shot of me. How's my hair? Do I look cute?
Shit, that's your concern right now?
Breaking news. Pharmaceutical CEO found murder.
Redwood cigarettes.
They crazy, man. What the hell you do?
I'm really famous. I didn't do anything. This is my average commute.
So who the fuck? Are you anyway?
Who am I? Ugh, hell. Whoa, take another look.
Man, I'm trying to drive.
Holy fuck!
The legal team is preparing to take on its 83rd class action lawsuit of the year. And it's such a foregone conclusion.
Oh, shit!
That most people appear to have simply stopped caring.
Who cares? I only smoke electronic cigarettes now so I can look like a real
You ain't
dick.
Nothing but a punk. I need a cab as soon as possible.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thank you.
Go?
Strawberry.
Right away, sir.
spot, right?
Yo!
Where can I
don't
take
you? Don't be acting like we ain't no thing!
Downtown Vinewood.
Good thing, man. Hey, we're here.
Quick, get in.
Oh, shit, here they come. Go, go, go,
lose
them. Don't hurt them. I don't need any more lawsuits. Oh, this is a disaster. I am so fucking fat. Oh, my God, they cannot get a shot of me. How's my hair? Do I look... Shoot.
Shit, that's your concern right now? They crazy, man. What the hell you do?
I'm really famous. I didn't do anything. This is my average commute.
So who the fuck are you anyway?
Who am I? Hello? Take another look.
Man, I'm trying to... Drive.
Come on. Are you serious? I'm Lacey Jonas. Jesus. How out of touch are you?
Oh, shit, I heard of you. Romantic comedies and cheerleading dance-off movies, right?
Looks like we lost them. Oh, thank God. Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills? What a day.
So what am I, your driver now?
Oh, pretty, please. I can't walk home. Most men would kill for this opportunity.
Oh, nah, shit, it's cool, don't trip. But them motherfuckers back there was ready to tear the meat off your ass, if you had any back there, that is.
Oh, please. I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly... just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas joke. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get home, I'm like totally gonna sack all my personal trainers. Ugh, what I'd give to have a normal life for one day. This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
We are, by far, the best radio station in Los Santos. Yo soy Don Cheto.
Y yo soy el Mexican Institute of Sound.
And you're listening to...